Sharpening.
Run them, baby. Show me what you got. Tell me you love. Tell me you love Jesus.
Oh, I love Jesus.
You know, I know you do. Okay. I love you because you love Jesus. I love you because you love Jesus before me, baby.
I love Jesus before anybody.
I love that because I love Jesus before you.
You better. Okay, ready?
I'm ready. But right behind the Holy Trinity, you are amazing, baby. I love you with all my heart.
I love you as well.
Run them.
Genesis 1:1. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. 2 Corinthians 5:17. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, they are a new creation. The old is gone, the new has come. 2 Peter 3:8. But do not forget this one thing, my beloved, that one day with the Lord is as 1,000 years, and 1,000 years as one day. John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Matthew 5:9, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Psalms 27:10, for if my father and mother forsake me, the Lord shall take me in. Isaiah 48, as far as the grass withers, the flowers fade, but the word of our Lord shall stand forever. Psalms 103:12, as far as the east is from the west, so has he removed our transgressions from us. 1 Corinthians 13:13, faith, hope, and love, these three remain. The greatest of these is love. Hebrews 12:1. Since we are in front of such a great cloud of witnesses, let us throw off the sin that so easily entangles us and run the race set out before us. Psalms 91:11. For he commands his angel armies to take charge of you wherever you are. Hebrews 16:14. 1 Corinthians.
There you go.
14.
There you go.
1 Corinthians 16:14.
There you go. Good job, baby.
1 Corinthians 16:14. Hey, these are new ones just thrown on me today.
You're doing good, baby.
1 Corinthians 16:14. In all the things that you do them in love.
Amen.
Matthew 3:2. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Revelation 21:20. No. Romans 8:28. For we know that he uses all things together for the good of those who love him and walk according to his ways. Revelation 21:20. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all forever. Amen. Psalms 23. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures and leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul and leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. My cup, you prepare me a table in the presence of my enemies. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Good job, baby. I'm so proud of you.
I love you.
I love you. I love you so much. Thank you for listening to Jesus.
Thank you for leading me back to Jesus.
You're welcome, baby. I love you.
I love you.